Dr. Fauci, let me ask you about some of the decisions that you worked with President Trump on, and the whole team did. I know when you go back to the beginning of this, the China ban was very heavily discussed. Were you involved in working with President Trump on deciding to ban flights from China?
Yes, sir, I was.
Do you agree with that decision?
I do.
Do you think that decision saved lives, Dr. Fauci?
Yes, I do.
Do you agree with the decision when ultimately we saw spread in Europe and then the president recommended that we extend that to Europe? Did you participate in that discussion?
I was actively involved in that discussion, sir.
Do you agree with that decision?
Yes, I do.
Do you think that decision saved lives?
Yes, I do.
Eventually, then, we saw the United Kingdom have an outbreak, and there had to be a tough decision made. Do we extend that to the United Kingdom? Were you part of that decision?
I was.
And do you agree with that decision as well?
I do.
Did that decision save lives?
Yes, it did.
When you look at the 15 days to slow the spread, initially it started at 15. Were you part of the decision to implement that decision?
I was very much involved in that.
Did that decision save lives, Dr.
Fauci? I believe it did.
Then when President Trump met with you and Dr. Birx to extend that another 30 days, do you agree with that decision that President Trump made to extend that?
Yes, I was very much involved and I agree with it.
Did that decision save lives, Dr. Fauci?
I believe it did.
So I know we've heard a lot about disagreements. Clearly, there are many decisions made. In fact, there are many very internationally respected doctors that are involved in each of those decisions. Is that correct?
Yes.
By and large, would you say that you and President Trump have been in agreement on most of those decisions?
We were in agreement on virtually all of those.